recovered all the spy bots, sugar. See me soon, and I can use their intel to build you the ultimate weapon, a RYNO! The ultimate weapon is here, and it is all thanks to you, honey! RYNO 8 is a personal favorite. I am sure you will end up feeling the same.
I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Zerky's, where we slaughter with a smile.
Thank you. my first dimension today. Pretty standard stuff, except the colors there were so vivid, like, whoa. And there were these creatures. One of them even looked like a Lombax, but he had smaller ears, a mask, and a cane, and I think he was pulling some kind of heist? Well, whatever it was, it looked cool. Second dimension down, not as colorful as the first one, but the creatures were definitely stranger. Their bodies were made out of all these old relics, but they could break apart and still be alive. It was so wild. And now I wish I had asked Katie for more time. I just want to learn the stories of all these dimensions. Third dimension was cubes. Really, really smart cubes. Don't know what else to say there, except that I might have to stop doing these for every dimension I visit, because there's a little bit less than an infinite amount left, and I could have mapped 32 in the time since I started talking. Okay, bye. I know I was going to stop doing these recordings, but I can carve out some time every once in a while. Because I'm a genius. Dimension 31X7, not super different from home, but there were these creatures. One was firing a gun and spinning himself around every other second, while the other hung out on his shoulder doing live commentary. Oh, I wanted to hang out with them so badly. Dimension 242Y8, quite possibly the cutest dimension I've ever seen. Oh, the inhabitants were all made out of wool, I think. They could literally make anything. And there was a really pleasant voice following me around everywhere. Oh, it was incredible. Oh, and what's even better? We got finally close to mapping my last dimension.